A very good morning and warm welcome to one and all present here. With great excitement and honor, I welcome you to all PS Recitation Fiesta. Today, we gather to celebrate the art of spoken English, where the power of comes alive through the passionate, expressive recitation by our tiny dots. Our events bring together deserve the group of talented individuals. We will showcase their skill, emotions of their literary work. Recitation is not just a performance, but a unique expression of the speaker connection to the text. Without doing much ado, let's start with our today's recitation fiesta. So, our first performer is Bhavishya Tandon Narang from PSA.
Good morning, teacher, and my dear friends. My name is Bhavishya Tandon Narang. I study in PSA. Today, I'm going to recite the poem of Green Village. So, let's start. I am a string being green and fine, green and fine, green and fine. I am a string being green and fine. I can make you tall and shine. I am a cucumber green and long, green and long, green and long. I am a cucumber green and long. I can make you big and strong. I am a cabbage green and round, green and round, green and round. I am a cabbage green and round. I can make you healthy around. So you should all eat green veggies. Thank you.
What a nice performance. Please give him a round of applause. And now, next our next poet is Aishwarya Nair from class PSA.
Good morning. My name is Aishwarya Nair. I'm from PSA. My poem name is Good Manners. If you want something, if you want something, what will you say? What will you say? I will say please. I will say please. That's what I say. If you want someone, what will you say? What will you say? I will say sorry. That's what I say. If you hurt someone, what will you say? What will you say? I will say thank you. That's what I say. If you want to sneeze, what will you say? I will say excuse me. That's what I say. Thank you.
Super! You did a fantastic job, Aishwarya. Our next participant is Ashvi Gupta from class PSB.
Morning, my name is Sasu. Sasu for plastic free day. Do not pour your water on air. Don't throw garbage and there. Do not cut trees. Never. Stop pollution. Say no to plastic protest. Plastic protest. Plant more trees everywhere. Save paper, save trees. Thank you.
Good job, Ashri. Clap for her.
Good morning, ma'am.
Hello, my dear friend. My name is Vishu Ranjan from PSB. My topic is water everywhere. Water, water everywhere. Water, water everywhere. What is there and what is there is we do know. Say water, what shall we drink and eat? Water is used for cooking, washing and bathing, for everything. Water is our life, so we should say water. Thank you.
Very good, Rishu. We are so impressed. You did a great job. Now, we are pleased to welcome Umay Ahmed, class PSC. Good job, Umay. Clap for him. Now, our little poet Rakshita from class PSC. Nice song, Rakshita. Clap for her, everyone. Please welcome to our little boys, Viransh Pratap Singh from class PSD.
My name is Viransh Pratap Singh. I'm a boy. I'm 3 years old. I study in Elkhorn Public School.
Our next part is Varlin Kaur from class PSE. What a beautiful performance it was. Next, we have the last performer of the day. Please welcome to the little poet Navisha Badhera from class PSE.
Good morning, my respected teachers and my dear friends. My name is Navisha Badhera and I study to PSC. I want to write the rhyme, We on a bus. The wheel on a bus go round and down, round and down, round and down. The wheel on a bus go round and down. Ah, da da.
Good morning, everyone. And thank you, Sonia. Thank you so much, all the children, for that lovely, lovely poems that we were witness to. I think they all deserve a loud clap, first of all. Undoubtedly, amazing performance, each one of them. So thank you so much, little ones, for your exemplary performance. And we had rhymes from healthy eating to traffic rules to plants and taking care of the nature, everything. Yes? So, sabko maza aaya? Poem sunke? Aur next time aur bachche aayenge aur poem sikhenge. Aap class mein poems karte ho na? Karte ho na ma'am ke saath? Maza aata hai na? Haan. Toh poem ek bahut achha tarika hai khel khel mein. सीखने का है ना, आज हमने कितना कुछ सीखा। तो थैंक यू पेरेंट्स फॉर प्रिपेयरिंग देम, फॉर गिविंग देम टू अस, एंड आई थिंक द चॉइस ऑफ पोइम्स वर ब्यूटिफुल। चाहे वो बिल्ली म्याओ म्याओ या चूहा चू चू या व्हील्स ऑफ द बस, द साउंड्स एंड द कॉन्सेप्ट ऑफ द राइम्स आर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट एट यंग एज, दे आर अ ग्रेट मीडियम ऑफ लर्निंग। सो लेट्स ऑल कंटिन्यू टू एंजॉय द राइम्स एंड लेट्स हैव फन वे ऑफ लर्निंग। थैंक यू सो मच ऑल द टीचर्स फॉर योर हेल्प and the way you have prepared them. Thank you parents, the props were lovely, and this initiative of ours is a way of inculcating confidence in the children, a way of public speaking development. Aaj aaye hain, just look at them free, confidently. They are just what, few months into the school, and first performance I think they were much more confident than we are after even so many appearances on the stage. So on that note, a loud clap once again, and thank you so much. Keep it up, great job.
Thank you ma'am for your kind and encouraging words. Now we will distribute the certificate. Bhavishya Tendon Naran, Ashwi, Rishu,
Ashwi, congratulations. Very good. Yeah, I have a bit.
Request to parents, please kindly proceed. Thank you. Have a nice day.